Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. In this video, I'm going to show you how I recycled an old worn out masonry saw blade into this custom spring steel steering wheel hoop for my Speedster here. So enjoy the video. Okay, so now that I have the steering blank made, I need to attach it to the steering column there. Now, normally what I want to do is have a steering wheel that matches the splines on the end of this column here, cut out the inside of that steering wheel just to use that splined coupling, and then turn that into an adapter to bolt to this right here. But since I don't have an original steering wheel with those matching splines, what I did was I took a quick trip to the junkyard and found an old truck that was mostly disassembled already and with this really old crappy steering wheel on it. And what I did was I got the steering wheel as well as the end of the steering column that has this spline connection right there. So all I have to do is weld this end onto the steering column instead of this, and then I have my spline connection right there. And I'll cut this out of the steering wheel and adapt this to fit onto my steering wheel blank.
Thank you.
see here now, I've got the steering wheel all mounted up. I went with this four-spoke design that I got from a lot of pictures of early Speedsters and Indy cars and that sort of thing. And I think it fits this car absolutely perfectly. I made it out of that saw blade because I figured that was definitely some pretty good high-quality steel. You can see I can bend this. It's kind of like spring steel. It just bends right back. So, and once I have a wooden ring around this, that'll make it also a lot stronger. And the other thing I want to do is to protect this from rust is I'm going to try to polish this and then nickel plate it myself. So I'm going to do some practicing with nickel plating eventually, and hopefully it'll work out for this piece here. But anyways, that's pretty much all I have for you for this video. Like I said, the next step with the steering wheel, I'll make a wooden ring around it, and that will really tie it all together. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.